my brother RJ had me believe that he knew exactly what he was taking. But I don't think that during those times he was ever necessarily sober. We lost RJ at 32 to a prescription opioid overdose.